mama name, and half the baby daddy name, and make the baby name. Man, you know that. Ghetto as a mofo. Yeah, baby, still God. That's how we do it. Johnny Mac, check it out.
You know you ghetto when you fixin' you a sandwich. All you got is mayonnaise and trying to call it language. You know you ghetto when you go and spend the night at your homie's house, cause they cut off your lights. That's right. You know you ghetto when you go into the club and hit that VIP line with an old ticket stub. Get bounced out the line, kicked in your behind. I didn't wanna go in anyway, stop lying. You know you ghetto when you go on Jerry Spring to show, squabbing with motherfuckers that you never seen before. Ooh, that's hella ghetto, I agree. Clowning yourself, doing that shit for free. No, not me, can't be on TV. Running up on somebody trying to see me. You knock their ass out and you still ain't getting no medal. What if they whoop your ass? Everybody gon' really know you ghetto.
You know you ghetto.
T-O is what you is, when Ebonics is the only language that you teach your children. That's how they learned me how to spoke up at my school. Oh my God, what's gonna happen when you get in high school? What your name is? Ain't you be? I ain't fixing to finicky. What the hell they saying? Shit, don't get me wrong, I ain't got the best English. But some of us be tripping like we sipping old English. Got the nerves to get mad, saying words like fighting. But give them a pen and pad, and I bet you they can't write it. They try to hide it, but they edumacations just ain't up to par. You can't help it, cause you know you are a ghetto star, and you always shine when you're rolling through the hood with your car on prime. Man, ain't it amazing how we glorify our struggle, Joe? That be the reason that I know I'm G.
You know you ghetto. You know you ghetto. You know you ghetto. You know you ghetto.
Ghetto peeps out there, if you know you ghetto and proud, I want you to put your hands in the air, wave them side to side. If you know you ghetto fabulous, then show your pride. Yeah, cause I know I'm ghetto, and I know it's something out there to make everybody ghetto. I don't care if you buy new clothes and you keep the receipt, you wear them to the club and take them back the next week. That mean you ghetto. Yeah, that mean you ghetto. Yeah, I don't care if you're driving down Imperial and you stop at stops just for a burrito, and you know you might get popped. That mean you ghetto.
You know how dangerous stops is.
Yeah, that mean you ghetto. Yeah, I don't care if you're chilling at home and your phone get a buzz. If you star 69 and be like, who this cuz? That mean you ghetto. Yeah,
man, you know
that mean you ghetto. I don't care if you stole your mama car and you didn't get caught. If you like peppermint sticks, pickles and seasoning salt, that mean you ghetto.
Yeah,
that mean you ghetto.
Classified.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. For the 2000. If your name is Tata Nini, Bam Bam, or Ray Ray, Aquanetta, Bone Quisha, that other girl, Shanae name, qualified.
Yeah,
that made you ghetto. Just go on and face it, cause your ass is ghetto.